This is our chemical drum that we're pumping into right now. And I'm just watching the level here to see when we start to visibly see solids. You can actually see solids on the right side over here already building up, but we want to see how low we can get this water level down, or I'm sorry, this chemical level down here. That way it fully exposes all those solids that we can take out and put into our waste drum. And you can see here, this is filling up pretty nicely.